So in this video, we're going to go through and we're going to enter a T4, which is an employment income slip. So you want to click on this T4 box here. So now what this is going to do is we need to enter the information that you received on the T4 slip onto this page. So just enter the employer's name. This is just for your usage, so enter whatever you want. Most T4s are going to have only the following boxes: box 14, 10, 16, 18, and 22. Again, look through your boxes. Other things do apply based on the job you had, but most boxes will only be, or most T4s will only be those ones. So box 14 is your employment income. Box 10, province. That should be the return. So then scroll down, press next. If you have another T4, just click this button again, and then another one's going to prompt you. As you see, it's going to be here on the side. We can navigate between our first one and our second one, which will say UMSU2. So you can enter either one, and then now you can navigate between each one, edit them as you feel free to. And lastly, some people receive tips and gratuities. A lot of servers, it's quite common. Entered this, the reason being is this actually goes into your income calculation. So you should have a rough good understanding of what you earn. So we'll say $500. Okay, so going through there, that's how you set up a T4.